Good morning, 47. Your target is Cody Haynes, obsessive art collector currently in the process of procuring the complete oeuvre of Cecil Bardu. Haynes went underground 6 years ago to escape his wife's family, after embezzling their fast food empire to pay for his art habit. Freed from all social ties, his collecting took a turn to a dark extreme. Intel shows that he not only needs to possess the artworks, but that he cannot accept any previous owners being left alive. Our client, the gallerist who originally sold the artworks of Cecil Bardu, is worried the killings will taint his business. Furthermore, he owns one of the paintings in his private collection, putting his name on Haynes' kill list. Your target's insatiable need to possess is leaving a bloody trail, and he must be stopped. Good luck, 47. Good afternoon, 47. Your target is currently at Thornbridge Manor to steal a painting by Cecil Bardu. It turns out he's quite the master of disguise. He's pretending to be a wildlife inspector and is equipped with a fake court order to search the premises for a stolen ghost orchid. The client has informed me there will be a bonus if you manage to procure the painting too.
What?
Good luck.
Hello? Is anyone there? Who made that sound? Come on!
I don't believe for a second that Zachary committed suicide. We don't need to just run through his plan for the sprint yesterday.
Yeah, sure.
I'd say worried about how things will be handled with Gregory and Emma taking over. I'd better let him stay here.
Oh.
Sorry, sir. Drops
are hard, aren't you?
Figures.
Sorry. I really need to use the toilet. Oh my god. I feel so sick!
Sir.
What?
Disgusting.
That is Cody Haynes, obsessive collector and master of disguise. Cody Haynes taken care of. If you want to find the painting, this is the time. Then find an exit. I'll transfer the money to your account.
They were his favorites.
I know.
Possible intruder commences sweep. Out.
Stay in cover. Let me through.
Got it.
This place.
Ancestral graveyard.
Good. You got the painting too. Now head for an exit.
Don Yates, Alexa Carlyle here. You need to explain yourself. I demand that you return my call ASAP. Sending a junior attorney is gross negligence of your...